Hi, good morning students and welcome to online class. In our last class, we completed up to the exercise 2.2, isn't it ma? And exercise 2.1. In 2.1, we discussed about the how to write the number name for the given numbers and how to write the numerals. Numerals means what? Yes, numbers. Okay, wow. How to write the numbers for the given number names. Okay, wow, ma. And then two word problems. In exercise 2.2, we discuss about the odd number and even number. Okay, wow. Odd number means, what are the odd numbers? 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, wow. And what about the even number, ma? 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, wow. Those numbers are our even number. Now, today we are going to discuss about the exponent form. How to write the exponent form for the given number. And how to find the face value and place value. Okay, wow. Now, take page number 24, ma. Exercise 2.3, find the face value and the place value of the digit colored in the given number. First, okay ma, first face value. What does mean by face value? Means it's nothing ma. Ippa namma mugam maaradhu illaya, namma mugam eppayume ore maari dhaan irukum. So like the same way, this values also can't change. Okay va. Suppose for example, in the number, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Now say the number name, 2745. In a number 2745, we want to find the face value of 5 means, okay, what is the answer? The face value of 5 is 5. Okay, wow. The face value of the digit is the digit itself. Write the same digit. That is the answer. Suppose, what is the face value of 7, ma? The face value of 7 is 7. Just simply writing the same digit, that's all. Okay, va? For example, again, what is the face value of 2? The answer is, the face value of, okay, face value of 2 is 2. Okay, va? Just write the given number. Understand, ma? This is only face value. The face, now look at the dark black letters. The face value of digit is the digit itself. Okay, va? Write the same digit itself, ma. That's all. Are you clear, ma? Okay, now I am writing one example here, ma. Find the face value of 2. Now here giving one number, we want to find the face value of this 2. Okay, well, now first say the number name. From last digit, put the unit digit ma. Okay, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay, now we want to find the face value of 2 in 5269. Okay, well, now what is the answer ma? Face value of 2 is, very good, 2 only. Okay, va? Just write the same number. That is called face value. Okay, va? Because our face is can't change. Okay, va? Now place value. Okay, va, ma? Here giving, take the same example, ma. In the number 2745, what is the place value of 5, ma? First, put 1's tens, ma. 1's tens, 100,000. 5 is sitting in which unit place? 1's place. Okay, va? So, 5 1's. Okay, va? Place value equal to 5 1's equal to Okay, wow. Ones means we want to multiply by 1. Isn't it? No. So, multiply by 1 equal to 5 ones are what? 5 only. So, this is the place value. Okay, mama. Here, giving C. The place value of 5 equal to 5 multiply by 1. Because it is in 1's place. So, we want to multiply by 1. 5 into 1? 5. So, 5 ones. Okay, wow. Suppose we want to find the place value of 4 means, how we can write the 4, ma? Place value equal to, okay, 4 is sitting in which place? Tens place, ah? So, 4 tens equal to 4. Suppose the number sitting in tens place means we want to multiply by tens. So, multiply by 10. Okay, mama. So, 4 tens are 40. This is the answer. Okay, ma, you want to? You must be right. This 3 steps also. Okay, mama. Here, giving C. The place value of 4 equal to 4 multiply by 10 equal to 4 tens are 40 equal to 4 tens. Okay, wow. Now, place value of 7 means 7 multiply by 100. 7 is sitting in 100 place. So, 7 multiply by 100 equal to 700 equal to 700 in words. Okay, mama. Same like that, place value of 2 equal. What is the place value of 2, ma? 2 is sitting in 1000 place, so you want to multiply by 1000. For 1000, how many 0? 3 0. Okay, 1, 2, 3. So, 3 0 we want to put. So, 2 into 1000, 2000 equal to 2000 in words. Is that clear for you, ma? Okay, ma. Now, I am writing one example here. Find the place value of 3. Okay. In our question, here asking only the place value of 3. Okay, ma. How we can write the place value, ma? Before that, you must be put the unit digit. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay. And then write the answer, ma. Place value. Okay, place value of 3 is, okay, wow. Okay, now, look at the unit digit. 3 is sitting in which place, ma? Tens place. So, write the answer. 3 tens equal to 3 multiple. Suppose here giving tens means we want to multiply by what? 10. 3 tens are, so multiply by 10, ma. 3 tens are 30. Okay, va, ma. So, that's all. This is the answer. Okay, va, ma. Suppose, here asking the place value of 2 and place value of 1 means, okay, va. First answer over. Now, second answer. Place value of 1. Okay, va? So, write place value of 1 is, 1 is sitting in which place? 100 place. So, write 100 equal to, now 1 is multiplied by which number? 100. Very good. 1 multiplied by 100 equal to 100 sir? 100 only. So, this is the answer. Is that clear, ma? Don't confuse, ma. Face value means you just simply writing the given number. Okay. But in place value, we want to identify the particular, the given number is sitting in which place. Ones place or tens place or 100 place or 1000 place or that likes we want to identify. And then write the answer this like. Okay, ma. Now, we will directly go to the exercise, ma. Okay. Now, here giving the, we want to find the face value and place value of the colored number. okay, both value we want to find out. Okay, first question, 1379. In this number we want to find the place value and face value of 3, because 3 only coloredly giving. Okay, take one paper, ma. Okay, take the paper and write the answer. This like exercise 2.3, page number 24, first question. Then write the A. Okay, va. First write the face value of 3, ma. 3 only coloredly giving. So write the answer this like face value of, okay, face value of 3 is what, ma? Very good, 3 only. Now place value of 3. Okay, place value of 3 is, for place value we want to put the unit digit. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand. 3 is sitting in which place, ma? 100 place. So write 3 100. Okay, va. 300 equal to 3 multiply by, very good, 100 equal to 3 into 100 means 300. Very good. Okay, va, ma. 0 into 3, 0. Next again, 0 into 3, 0. 1 into 3, 3. 300. Is that clear, ma? Okay. Now, second question. Okay, ma. Now, this is the second question. Okay. Now, we want to find out the place value of 6. Same like that, write the place value of 6 is. Place value of 6 is. Okay. Okay, ma. First, face value of 6 is what, ma? Very good. 6. Now, place value of 6, we want to put the unit digit. Okay, put the unit digit. Now, 6 is sitting in which place, ma? 1's place. So, write 6 1's equal to, now, 6 multiply by which number, ma? Very good, 1's. So, here put 1. Okay, va. Here 100, here 3 is sitting in 100 place. So, 3 multiply by 100. Here, 1's place means multiple by 1. So, 6 ones are 6. This is the answer. Okay, va. Now, third question. Okay, this is the third question. Okay, C question, ma. Same like that, right there. Now, here, colored number 5, va. So, face value of 5 is, place value of 5 is. That like, write it, ma. Okay, va. Now, face value of 5 is what? Very good. 5 is the answer. Now, place value of 5 is, okay, very good, ma. Put 1 stints, 1 stints, 100, 1000. Okay, va. Now, 5 is sitting in which place? 1000 place. So, write 5000 equal to, now, 5 want to multiply by 1000. Okay, 5 multiply by 1000 for 30. Okay, va. Now, 5 into 1000, 5000. Okay, va, ma. That's all. Now, D question, ma. Okay, ma. Now, D question. Okay. Same like that. Now, here, colored number 6. So, write the face value of 6. Place value of 6. Okay. Okay. Now, face value of 6 is what, ma? Very good, 6 itself. Place value of 6 means 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. Now 6 is sitting in which place? 10s place. Okay, now 6, 10s. Okay, right? 6, 10s equal to, now 6 we want to multiply by which number? 10. So 6 multiply by 10 equal to, 6 tens are, very good, 60. Okay, va, understood, ma. Now, E question. Now, this is the E question, ma. Now, here, colored number is 0. So, now, we want to find out the place and face value of 0. Okay, we're right. Face value of 0 is, place value of 0 is. Okay, va? Okay. Now, face value of 0 is what, ma? 0 only, right? The same number has itself. Okay. Now, place value of 0 is means, put 1's tens. 1's, 10's, 100, 1000. Now, 0 in sitting in which place? 1's place. So, put 0 1's equal to 0 multiply by which number? 1's means 1. So, 0 into 1 equal to, okay, any number multiply by 0 means, what is the answer? 0 only answer. Okay, va? Because 0 will, 0 has no value. Okay, va? Okay, I am once again saying, ma, now we want to find the place value of 0. So, 0 is sitting in 1's place. So, I am writing 0 1's equal to, okay, va? Now, as usual, we want to do the multiplication. 0 multiply by 1's means, put the number 1. Okay, va? Now, 0 into 1, what is the answer, ma? Any number multiply by 0 means 0 only answer. Okay, va? That's all. Now, F question. Now, this is the F question, ma. Okay, va? Now, we want to find out the face and place value of 0. Same like that, right? Face value of 0 is, place value of 0 is. Okay. Okay. Face value of 0 is what? Face value means write the same number 0 itself. Place value means put 1's tens. 1's, 10's, 100, 1000. Now, in this question, 0 is sitting in which place? 100 place. So, write 0, 100. Zero hundred equal to, now multiplication of 0 multiply by which number? 100. In a before question itself, I am saying any number multiply by 0 means what is the answer? 0 only answer. So 100 multiply by 0 means what answer? 0. Okay, Vama, that's all. This like write one paper. Take one paper and write the question. Step by step, you do the. They are having 6 questions they are giving, ma. This like write the answer and paste the paper here. Okay, va. Now, face and place value over. Now, we are going to discuss about the exponent form. Okay. Okay, now take a page number. Now take a page number 23, exponent form. I already say about the exponent form in page number 20 here. Isn't it? No. Same like that only here, ma. Now we want to find out the place value of 534. That means 534. First put 1's tens. 1's, 10's, 100. Now we want to find out the exponent form of 534. Okay, va? Okay, ma. Now, first write the first digit. Okay. What is the first digit, ma? 5. Okay. How many numbers having after the 5? Sorry, how many digit having after the 5? 1, 2. 1, 2. So, 2 digit having. So, I am putting 2, 0. In exponent form means we want to put the plus symbol. Okay, so I am putting a plus. Now 5 over R. Now what is the next digit? 3. So put the 3. Now 3 after how many digit having? Only 1 digit having. So put only 1, 0. And then again put plus. Next 3 after what is the digit given here? 4. So put the 4. 4 after any digit giving? No. So no need to put the 0. So, this is the exponent form of this number. Correctly having, ma? Okay. This is one method, ma. Another one method having. See. Look at the last sentence. The digit in the exponent form of the number express the place value. Okay, well, we already learned the place value, isn't it? No. Same like that, this is the first method. Okay, now second method is, we want to write the place value of each and every number. Okay, well, I'm here writing equal to. Now, what is the first put? Ones, tens, hundred. Because we are writing the place value, no. So, before that, put the unit digit. Okay. Now, what is the place value of 5? 500. So, 500. Exponent form means we want to put plus symbol. So, put plus. Next, 3 is sitting in which place? Tens place. So, 3 tens. 3 tens. Okay. Plus. 4 is sitting in which place? Ones place. So, 4 ones. Okay, then put equal to ma. Okay, va. Now, 5H means, how we can write? 500 means? Yes, multiply by 100. Same like that. 5 into 100 plus 3 tens means? 3 multiply by which number? 10 na. So, multiply by 10 plus 4 multiply by 1s means 1 only. Okay, va. Now do the multiplication ma. 5 into 100? 500 plus 3 tens are 30 plus 4 1s are 4. Both answers are correct. So, this is the second method. Okay, Vama. Which one is easy for you? Use that method. Okay, Va. Then after, if you once write the exponent form means, you just add the three numbers. Okay, Va. Now, 500 plus 30 plus 4. This is the exponent form of this number. So, do the addition, Ma. 500, next 30, how we can write the 30 below? Okay, 0 in 1's place, 3 in 10's place. There is no 100 place, so put 0. Okay, well, next 4, 4 in 4 is in 1's place, so in 1's place put the 4. There is no 10's and no 100. Now do the addition. 0 plus 0, 0. 0 plus 4, 4. Okay, va. Now, 0 plus 3, 3. 3 plus 0, 3. Now, 0, 0 only having. So, take and write the 5. So, your answer, your addition answer and question both are same. So, your exponent form is correct. Are you understand, ma? For example, here giving another number. See, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. That means 2936. Okay, va. I'm taking the example here, ma. 2936, exponent form. So, what is the first method? First, I'm doing the first method. Okay, va. Write the first digit. What is the first digit, ma? 2. So, put 2. After the 2, how many digits having? 1, 2, 3. So, put the 3 0. Plus. Next, what is the next digit? 9. So, put 9. 9 after how many digits having? 1, 2. So, put 2, 0. Plus. Next, what is the next digit? 3. So, put the 3. 3 after how many digit having? Only 1 digit. So, put only 1, 0. Plus. Okay. What is the next digit? 6. Put the 6. 6 after any more digit having? No. So, no need to put the 0. Okay, well, just count the after digits and put the zeros. That's all. This is the first method. Now, we shall check the answer, Amma. Okay. 2000 plus 900. So, 0, 0, 9. In 1000 place, no more digit having. So, put 0. 30 means 3, 0. Before no numbers have means put the 0. Next is 6. 0, 0, 0. Now do the addition ma, 0, 0, 0, 6. So put 6. 0, 0, 3, 0, 3. 9, 2. Now your addition answer and question is samely having a, so your answer is correct. Okay va, this is first method. Okay, if you understand this method means leave it. Okay va, we need just this answer only. Okay va, now second method is, method 2 is exponent form. So write the exponent form. Write the place value. Okay, we have place value method. What is the place value of 2? 2000. So 2000 plus. Okay. 900. So 900 plus. 3 tens, so 3 tens plus 6 ones. Okay, wow. So 2000 means 2 into 1000 plus 900 means 9 into 100 plus 3 tens means 3 multiplied by 10 plus. Once means 6 multiplied by 1. Now what is the answer? 2 into 1000? 2000 plus 9 into 100? 900 plus 3 into 10? 30 plus 6 into 1? 6. Okay, wow. Now, if you want to verify the answer means, please add the number. If your addition answer and your question is equal means your answer is correct, equally having a, so your answer correct. That's all. Any one method use ma, okay va. If you clearly understand which method, that method you use in exam. Okay, now I'm using the first method, just counting the digit. That method I'm using. Okay, take page number 25. Yay. Okay, now we want to write the exponent forms for this number. Okay, Vama. First digit 6, so put 6. After the 6, how many digit having? 3 digit, so put 30. 1, 2, 3 plus. What is the next digit? 7. Put the 7. 7 after how many digit having? 2 digit, so put 20 plus. Now, what is the next digit? 8 after how many digit having? Only one digit, so put only 10 plus 5. What is the next digit? 5 after no more digit having, so leave it. So this is the exponent form of this number. Okay, wow. Now add this all the number ma, 6718 plus 585 correctly having a, that's all. Now we want to write the exponent form here, give it ma. Now we want to write the number. Okay ma. This like give it means just you add all the number and write the answer. Okay va. 4000. Now 200. 0, 0, 2. Now 90, 0, 9. 6, 6. Okay, Vama. Before you put the 0, ma. For avoid the your confusion. Now do the addition. 0, 0, 0, 6, 6. 0, 0, 9, 0, 9. 0, 0, 2, 0, 0, 2. 4004. So what is the answer? 4296. This is one method ma. Another one method having. What is this? 1000. So first put 1 tens for this. Here no zeros having. So this is ones. Here only one zero having. So this is tens. 2 0 have means 100 have 2 0. So this is 100. 3 0 have means that is 1000. So unit digit correctly having a ones, tens, 100, 1000. Unit digit correctly have means after that you just take and write the first number. 4 2 9 6. This is another one method. Okay, va. Same like that, ma. Here, 0 not have means this is ones. Only 1 0 have means that is tens. 100 have 2 0, so this is 100. 1000 have 3 0, so this is 1000. Here also unit digit correctly having. So just take and write the first number. Okay, va. 3 3 2 7. 3 3 2 7. That is 3327. Or otherwise, you just make the normal addition. This like. Okay, va. But put the number carefully, ma. Okay, va. Now here want to write the exponent form, ma. First digit what? 9. So put the 9. After the 9, how many digit having? 3 digit having. So put the 3 0. Plus, what is the second number? Sorry, second digit. Second digit also 9. So put the 9. After the second digit, how many digit having? 2 digit. So put 2 0. Plus, now what is the next digit? Next digit also 9. After the third digit, how many digit having? Only 1 digit. So put only 1 0. Plus, what is the last digit? 9. That's all. Okay, va. Suppose if you have any confusion means, please add all the number, the answer and your question is equal means your exponent form is correct. Okay, va. Now, here exponent form give it, ma. Now, we want to write the answer. So, put 1 tens, ma. Here, no more 0 having. So, this is ones. 1 0 have means that is tens. Here having how many zero? 1 2 3. 3 0 means what? That is 1000. Okay. Now here 100 is missing. Okay. Now in 100 place we want to put 0. Okay, va. So take and write the number, ma. First 5. There is no 100 place. So put 0. Okay. Now, in tens place 7, so 7. Okay, just take and write the first number. 5, 100 not having, ma. 100 places missing, so I am putting 0. Next is 7, 1. If you have confusion means, just do the addition. 5070, so 0, 7. Before you put 0, ma. Now 1. Okay, va, do the addition. 001 1, 070 7, 000 0, 5005. Now your answer correct, ah? Okay. Now this one for, very good. 230, va, plus 920 plus 3 10 plus 4. Now 2934. Okay, va. Now circle the correct one. Here giving two options. Which one is the correct? We want to put the circle. Now 5302. Which is the 5302, ma? Just take and write the first number. Once tens not having, so tens place you want to put 0. Okay, va. So first ones, tens, 100, 1000. Okay, va. Just take and write the first number. Don't forget to put the 0, ma. So 5302. This is the correct answer. Okay, va. Now place value of 5 in this number. What is the place value of 5? Very good. Put unit digit ones, tens, 100, 1000. 5 is sitting in tens place. So 5 multiply by 10. 5 tens are what, ma? Very good, 50. So circle the 50. Now, numeral. We want to find out the numeral. Read out, ma. 3000. How many thousand? 3660. 3000. So 3. How many hundred? 600. So 6. Okay, va. Now 60. 60 means 60. So this is the correct answer. Put the circle. First write the answer, ma. And then circle it. Now here exponent form give it. We want to find out the number. So here. Very good. Ones place is missing. Single digit number not having. So put plus 0. Okay, va. Now 0 is ones place. Only 1 0 have means tens. 100 having 2 zeros, so this is 100. 1000 having 3 zeros, so this is 1000. So ones, tens, 100, 1000 having. Now take and write the first number. 4690. Are you clear, ma? Are you understand this exercise? Now today your homework is okay. Face value, complete the book exercise 2.3, that is face value and place value and exponent form. For this, write the answer book itself, ma. Second question and third question. But first question, I already said that, no, take one paper and write the answer and paste here. Okay. Thank you, ma. If you have any doubt, means ask to me. I will clarify in your next class. Complete your homeworks, ma. Okay, thank you.